I am downstairs in the basement, hence the poor quality lighting. I'm going to go out in the garage. I need to create some space to do the stuff that I do. So I'm going to get started. It could really take probably about a week for me to clean out this garage, but I'm going to do my best today with the time that I have available to me. I have too much other stuff going on, but I need to get this started. So let's see how much I can get done today. I'm not even sure if I can get the door open. So I got to walk over bags and boxes and I got to try and categorize and kind of file away and put into order what I have here. I'm not sure if the light... Okay, it still works. The light bulb is all bent and buckled up. Place is covered in cobwebs. But there's now a few projects that I want to get underway. But as you can see, all my stuff is everywhere. There's barely any room to stand. And somehow this door is kind of jammed shut. So I have to see what I can do to open it. I have to pull some things away from the door, which I think is blocking it. So let's see what I can do. fantastic being able to walk into this garage with no issue. Just gotta collect all my stuff. Turn off the light. Turn off the other light.